thing that they always did was to give an artist a fair crack, to allow them to have a hit, and a miss, and a miss, and another miss, and then another hit, and then another miss. One of the things that record companies used to do was to sign acts, because some guy in the record company had seen a great band or a great artist in a nightclub, went back and told the Fabulous Armand Ertinger or whoever was in charge, this is a guy you should sign, and sign them. And I'm afraid none of the digital music parasites and vampires that exist at the moment making money out of music give money to developing artists. And this is something that really does need to be looked at.